What's up, YouTube? This is your boy Melvin Tewatuma coming at you. So there's this couple out there, Jeteria and Brandon, and I don't know, I just like their videos. It's just they have a good vibe to them. So Jeteria did a lyric prank on Brandon. Good prank, he really got him. So Brandon had to get Jeteria back. So I'm gonna give you my interpretation of the video reaction. Not gonna put the video up. I'm gonna give you my interpretation. Why? Because it's my channel, I just want to. Nah, I'm just real talk. I just want to give you my interpretation. So, Brandon has his friend and little dude be dancing. I forget his name. They have set up because they want to actually play the cheating prank. So, Jay's going out to the mall to get something to eat and stuff like that. And they set it up, him and his friend get in the bed. So, Jay's coming upstairs. When he comes upstairs, he's coming upstairs with some food and stuff like that. He's been to the mall. And when he walks into the room and sees Brandon and dude in the bed, he does a double take. And let me tell you something. If I had seen that, I would have did the same thing. So he walks out. So Brandon's like, you know, they put back on the shirt, see what's coming on. But then Jay came back up there with a knife. I'm like, oh shit, nigga got knife. Like, all of a sudden, he starts chasing him. He starts hitting our own boy. Like, Jay's like, what you doing this for me? Blah, blah, blah. Woo, 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 woo. I can't believe you doing this. Now, you know, he starts throwing the stuff and everything. And Jay starts getting him the piece. Let me tell you something. This is the thing about it. Jay got them hands. I don't know what's going on. Jay, you need to hit up Soulja Boy because he needs to train for Chris Brown. Because Jay got them hands. And the thing about it is, I can tell he actually loves Brandon. So he probably was holding back. He probably wasn't really like giving it all. He got them hands though. So all of a sudden, you know, they get into it. So I give him a hand. He pushing the nigga all of a sudden. They get into it. All of a sudden, you know, Jay's like, yo, I've been to the store doing this for you. Woo-doo-woo-doo. He got the shoe. He said, look, pull out some brand new shoe. Yo, I got these shoes for you. No, nigga throws it in. All of a sudden, he gets real mad. Jay starts crying. All of a sudden, this is funny to me. Little dude in the video was like, yo, fuck what y'all talking about. You got them brand new nugs. Because I think the same thing. I like the shoe. What's up? You know, I got some black skinny jeans and a little white, little cute little top for H&M. The black head would have went fine with that. But anyways, I digress. So then, you know, they come back. Jay's like, no, he's still into it. And all of a sudden, they try to stop him because Jay don't got mad as hell. He just pissed, you know what I'm saying? So he's like, no, everybody's like, no, it's a prank. Look at the camera. And Jay's like, nah, man, y'all don't play like that loud, man. Nah, man, y'all don't even play like that. Man, that joke ain't even funny, man. Man, y'all don't even play like that, man. That joke ain't even funny, man. So he got to calm down. And they're like, oh, him didn't like prank. Him, man. Him, man. So they really got him good. So he got Jay good. So at the end, they're doing that little, you know, subscribe to thing. And Jay's like, no, I'm going to get him back. He's like, this is a baby prank. This is a baby prank. Brandon's like, it must not have been a baby prank. He was crying. And Jay was like, yeah, you right. You got me good. So this was an awesome prank. Shout out to Brandon. I got to say, Team Brandon wins this one. Jay going to have to come back hard. But it's an awesome video. Love you guys. Make sure you check out their channel. Subscribe to the channel. And show your boy some love. Okay? Can I get some love? Can y'all please show me some love? Please. y'all have an awesome day. Happy Tuesday, your boy Mel. Love yourself. Love life. Believe in yourself and know that you can accomplish anything as long as you work hard and have faith in yourself. I love you guys. Bye.